Hello, welcome back to another Fabulous Part. I think this is actually part 7 or 8. I'm not entirely sure. I'm enjoying myself a lot. I just read the title, by the way, for this chapter that we're on in the game. And I think we're meeting a new group today. How exciting is that? I only get to play one part right now, and then I have to go do some stuff, but, like, that's all I'm willing. It's fine. I'm loving it so far, by the way, is where I stand. We'll see how we continue on. I've heard there's some really shocking things towards the final half, so we're not there yet. All right, let's continue. Starting from where we left off the last time. Swim me a little down.
Things in here.
It's like a water damage, mostly.
Oh. Fucking wolf. Serves you right.
You have 4 shotgun shells. I'll do this for now.
Great.
God damn it, Ellie. Ellie! Break the fucking window.
Street from here. Gotta go back in.
What? I just barely made it out.
Down to the street.
Sure, they all hunt together.
There's gotta be a way out of here.
Has to be.
go. Seattle.
Oh my Jesus. Get over there. And go. Swing, and I don't think I have enough to construct. Nope. So, deal with the block of blue. That one. Very much here. Well, I guess not everybody goes that way. Some people might go back the other direction. So maybe this is not where everybody ends up. I'd be very curious to know.
Get me the hell out of here.
Food. So, I'm breaking down. Pioneer Station.
Okay. You are here. The hospital's there. Cut through the park.
Yeah, that seems to... the way to do it. Alright. Oh, God. says, H minor fucking Christ. Shit. Which is realistic. I don't really know what the best way of doing this is. I thought so. One more. A very much different way. Do you know that I need to
scars. Little matter. Hospital. You better not have strung Nora up.
And do you like her optimism? Yeah, that we got out of one place and now we're in another. But also, like, we got out of one place and now we're in another. Maybe. That's my optimism of being... Oh, there's only one door. With blood. And that made a lot of noise. Silencer, I tell you. Definitely is coming in handy. That's for sure. I'm gonna keep that out of time. Okay. Oh, not yet. Well, we're here. Might as well figure out if there's anything else. But...
Nope.
What? That's interesting. So this is the other side. We faced a lot of new things today, guys. I do love the fact that they were like being very honest. It was like actually worked nicely. I don't want to make anything used with twas. Some tape, that'd be great.
Man, that sucks.
Was my assumption. Okay. So this is the room that we click into. I'm not really prepared to taste those people again. And I'm not trying to be mean or anything. I just feel like that's where we're headed.
There we go. I think I can fit.
Isaac's planning something. I'll tell you about it. breathe.
Holy shit! No!
Search for stragglers. May she guide us.
Jesus.
Did you hear what Lily did?
I did. Shameful. But not all that surprising.
Your sister, though. I'm shocked.
Straggler! Get the wolf!
I should have grabbed her. I think this is where they tell you that you went wrong.
Thank you.
Oh, this is where they think I messed up. Okay, I think the stairs to go up. Maybe it's this way.
Sasha, what is it?
Oh my God. God, Allie. It's fine. Yeah, that's what I thought. Being blocked, LT, wait for an opening. distracted on the journey. And we got here. To the hospital.
Don't make a fucking sound. Hands up.
He's here. Is he?
You know a girl named Nora?
Sure, yeah.
Where is she?
In the hospital.
Where in the hospital?
Yeah, they're clearing out the upper floors. She's somewhere in there.
Fuck. That was dumb.
Okay. I'd say that this is probably... We'll get to Nora, and then we'll probably end up stopping. Right. This comes first. Ooh, we can actually build two. I think the silencer I can kind of is important. Never know when you might need a bottle. How's that bullet? More than none. Alright.
Good. I got my girl waiting for me at the back.
You shit me?
Get upstairs.
Hey, we get the job done.
I bet you do. Oh, this is not fair.
I'm telling you, man. Data soldier. It makes these shifts so much easier.
Sure. Keep that in mind.
Okay. Sounds like scars are getting closer.
But that's our guys executing those freaks.
Hey, did you hear why we're all getting called up to the club?
I heard that Isaac wants us to retake all of downtown.
I heard we might take the fight to them.
Over there! A corner!
Someone here! Fair now. Check the entire courtyard.
Back there!
Right over here!
I don't know what the best way to do this is. I'm not gonna worm. There's the girl inside.
Got a visual. I'll go check it out.
Get down!
Fucking gun out, Ellie.
Kidding me.
Okay, I'm done for the day. Yep, I'm gonna save. I just don't get aggravated. I'm a little mad right now. It's a little hard. That's all. So if you guys enjoyed the video, please give me a big thumbs up. I hope you guys enjoyed me getting aggravated at these fucking things. And I'll talk to you guys soon. Thank you for watching. Goodbye.